Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello, and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Outlook.
How to use the post in this folder feature in Microsoft Outlook. Think of this scenario. In Microsoft Outlook, you are having a conversation with someone by exchanging emails. You are sending emails back and forth repeatedly for quite a while that has got to do with a specific topic or project. Then you must ring the client to discuss about the same subject for more specific details or for confirmation. In situations like this, it is easy to forget or to lose important information because you communicated verbally. Well, you don't have to worry anymore because Microsoft Outlook allows us to post information within a specific mailbox folder. By posting it, we can still catch up and follow the conversation, even if the discussion happened outside email. Stay tuned to find out how to use the post in this folder feature in Microsoft Outlook. First, we must select the folder that contains the history of the email communication we want to add to. Then from the Home tab of the ribbon and from the left area named New, we select the command New Items. Once the New Items command is selected, the drop-down menu appears where we select More Items and then the command Post in this folder. Once we select the command Post in this folder, a new mail message editor will appear with the discussion tab activated. In this editor, we are not specifying an email address to be sent to, but we are posting into the specific mailbox folder that we had selected. All that is left to do is to add a subject and then the content of the conversation in the body of the message. We can see in which folder we are going to post this conversation. In the body of the message, we input all the verbal conversations and actions that took place. Once we click the Post button, it will appear in our email list above the most recent message. It is like emailing to ourselves, but all the details and verbal info is being stored and tracked down into a specific folder.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.